that you can do is play nice little crate games with your puppy. Obviously, Cody loves this con. So we're going to use a little reverse psychology on him. I'm going to tease him with the con, get him all excited. I'm going to toss the con in the crate and close the door. Now he's dying to get in there. Right, do you want it? Do you want it? Okay, go get it. Yay! And this is going to start to create a strong desire to run into the crate. Good boy. Very good. Oh, good boy, Cody.